बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामु अलैकुम एवरीवन डियर स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट अबाउट यू आई होप यू आर वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह आई एम आल्सो वेल आई एम असदुज्जामान एसिस्टेंट टीचर इंग्लिश खासमा बालुचा हाई स्कूल एंड कॉलेज सिराजखान मुंशीगंज ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू मेक क्वेश्चन पार्ट 1 This topic is very important for class 8, 9 and 10. Okay, let's start our class. Today's topic, how to make questions. Part 1. Okay, dear students, first of all, actually first of all, we will know what type of questions. Actually, there are two types of questions. Yes-no questions and WH questions. First of all, we will know what is yes-no question. Yes-no question means Which question is not added with WH word? It's only beginning from auxiliary verbs. Okay? Dear students, WH, now we'll know WH question. WH question questions means which question is started. We started with WH words. Okay. Now we can discuss about it and you can follow the board very carefully. Okay, number one. Yes, no question. Number 2, WH questions. Okay, dear students, now we can give you two examples and you can find out where is yes no question or what is WH question. Okay. For example, look at the board very carefully. For example, number 1, do you think it? Question number 1, do you think it? Number 2, what do you think? Dear students, can you see the board and can you see the examples? Okay. Number 1, do you think it? Okay, it's totally yes no question because from the beginning auxiliary verbs. Number 2, what do you think? It's totally WH question because from the beginning WH words. Okay. Now, dear students, if you want to make yes no question, you have to know the structure of tenses. Especially present indefinite tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, past indefinite tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, future indefinite tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense. Okay, dear sir, now we can write on the board this type of structures. Okay, structures. Number 1, I can write number 1. As in mute tense. So, dear students, watch this class very carefully. Number 1, do or does, plus subject, plus verb base form, plus object, plus extension. It's present mute tense, structure of present mute tense, yes no question. Number 2, Present continuous tense, and am is are, plus subject, plus verb base form, plus ing, plus object, plus extension. Number 3, I can write present perfect tense. Here, yes, you follow the board. Have or has, starting point have or has, plus subject, plus verb 3, past participle form, plus object, plus extension. Can you see the example, dear students? Example. Okay, number 4. Past indefinite tense. From the beginning, did.
did plus you can use your subject plus verb base form plus object plus extension. Extension number 5, past continuous tense. Was or were, was or were plus subject plus verb base form plus ing plus object. It's past continuous tense. It's totally yes question. Past perfect tense. From the beginning had plus subject plus verb past participle plus object plus extension. Extension. Okay, future indefinite. From the beginning, shall or will. Subject shall oblique will plus subject plus verb base form of the verb plus object plus object plus extension. Extension. Okay, now we can write, I can write here past continuous and future continuous tense. Shall or will, shall oblique will plus subject plus be plus verb base form plus ing. This is, you can use here verb base form plus ing plus object plus extension. Extension. Number 9, future perfect. From the beginning, shall or will. Subject have. Shall or will. Shall oblique will plus subject plus have plus verb plus participle plus object plus extension. Dear students, follow this structure. If you learn this type of structures, I think you will be able to make question, especially yes no question. And you have to learn it. And answer the question number 2. You have to learn it. It is very important for each classes. So, dear student, if you watch my class very carefully and attentively, I think you will be able to understand what I am going to discuss. Okay. Dear students, if you able to understand, my class will be successful, and I think you will be able to understand. Dear student, if you don't understand this structure, please call me. I shall try my level best to give you an answer. Okay, dear student, last of all, stay home and remain safe. Thank you. Thank you very much.